Hello, families. My name is Angela Welsh, and I'm a math specialist at Indian Hollow Elementary School. Today, I'm going to explain a game called Hit the Target. Hit the Target is ideal for students in grades 1st through 3rd grade. However, you can play with younger students or upper elementary. The game provides children an opportunity to practice their mental addition and subtraction skills and their knowledge of quantity by encouraging them to think flexibly. You can play this game with just one child or a small group. You will need numeral cards from 0 to 10, at least 4 sets, or a deck of cards. You can also add dots or stickers to your cards to support younger students. To play, you're going to deal 5 cards and place them in front of your child. Select a 6th card to be the target card. Before you place the target, make sure it's possible to be reached. Once a combination is identified, your child would collect the cards and hold on to them. Replace the missing cards and the target number. You'll continue to play until all the cards are gone, and the winner is the one who has the most cards. To prompt your child, ask them questions. For example, what do you notice about the target number of 4? How does it compare to the other 5 numbers? Do you think you're going to need to add 2 numbers together or find the difference between 2 numbers? What combination do you think will hit the target? How do you know? To challenge your child, ask them to try to find more than 2 cards to hit the target. For example, I know that 6 plus 3 equals 9, and the difference between 9 and 5 is 4, and that would hit the target of 4. You can also ask if they find a pattern to choosing an operation. For example, are the 5 cards mostly greater than the target number or less than the target number? And would that give them an idea of what operation to think about? One variation to the game is to increase the value of the number cards when your child is ready. Most of all, have fun.